facing sestieri of the città has caused some structural damage.
There you are. Come, Ezio. I'd like to introduce you to an associate. This is Agostino Barbarico, soon to be Doge of Venezia, thanks to you.
È un onore fare la vostra conoscenza, illustrissimo. I'm sorry for the loss of your brother.
He had it coming. He was bought and paid for by the Borgia. A mistake I have no intention of making.
Come, Ezio. We have much to discuss. We've located Silvio Barbarico for you. He's fled into l'Arsenale.
Fled? You mean occupied and joined by 200 mercenari, no less.
You're Doge now. Can't you command them to stand down?
The Committee of 41 has yet to confirm my ascension. And this little stunt of Silvio's has only made things worse. He has an entire army at his command.
Then help me to raise my own.
I figured you'd say as much. Bartolomeo Dalviano is the man you seek. He and his men have little love for Silvio. He resides within the military district, southwest of l'Arsenale.
Va bene. I'll go and see him.
Guard! Stop him! Help! Stay away from me! Murderer! Stay back! Go back down!
Leonardo!
Ezio, so good to see you. How can I help you?
Ha ha! You found another one! How exciting!
I just have to substitute this letter and move this over there. I've got it.
This is our just reward, entrusting our security to incompetent...
Thank you. Business here. Leave.
Onward you shall slay, good sir, forever taking care.
Such antics between
there
friends.
Is no need for help. Please help.
You must be one of Bartolomeo's men. What's happened here? Where is he?
Silvio's thugs attacked, took him deeper into the district. North of here.
Requiescat in pace.
Help me! Stay back, man!
You're going to die! By my hand! I swear!
No true man would...
Look at my
craftsmanship! What sort of man sells his honor and dignity for a bit of coin? Realize you are in service to a traitor and a coward!
Mamma mia, this is good. I should find help.
No,
I should go home.
You think I don't know why you chained me up?
Sorry,
you think I don't know who put Silvio's puppet string?
Not you.
I've been fighting. He's been a monster since before. Most of you were even glimmers in your father's eyes. Let me out! L'unico pensiero sarà spiccarvi dal tronco quelle teste di cazzo e ficcarvele su per il culo! And I've no intention of matching ass to head either. Oh, and what a grand display it will be! The likes of which shall be sung of for years to come!
Time to go!
May you find the eternal torment your actions deserve!
Fresh sheep's urine and rosemary
fury di codardi!
Know if I should kiss you or slap you. Maybe both, just to be safe.
That's quite all right.
Who are you?
I am Ezio Auditore da Firenze. I'm here to rescue you.
Let's see who winds up rescuing who.
What do you mean?
Down there! Stop them!
They are doomed, my lord.
Come! Let's see what you can do! What fun this will be! No!
Don't kill me! I'm no threat!
You won't escape!
There yet!
We should go.
Agreed! There are still more heads to be smashed.
Perhaps we should try and avoid conflict.
Why? Are you afraid?
No, just practical. Given that they outnumber us 100 to 1.
As you wish, bella mia.
Come, come, don't be shy.
Watch for the large one. Dante is called. Most of Silvio's men are useless. But that one's trouble.
Come! See what you can finally! Things get interesting! What fun this will be!
Head looks heavy.
There he is!
Yeah, you!
I
mean?
Have a place to put my fist in!
How I have missed you.
Silvio has set these men to ransacking your place. Prepare yourself for a fight.
Ah!
No need!
Bartolomeo is...
Come! Let's see what... What fun this will be! Finally, think as interesting!
Finally! What fun this will be! Come! Let's see what you can do!
Do it.
Oh, sorry. I'd fallen asleep.
Jack, scavenging the dead! Heinous! You will burn
another
in hell!
One. These are evil times. Let's not stay here.
Fall in. If you value your life, stand down.
Never! What good is a man's life if it's not lived free, eh? I'll not go back into a cage.
Then you'll go into the ground. Kill them.
Ah! Let's see what you can do!
Cosa aspetti?
Enough! Dai! Ora!
Non essere!
This way.
Ah!
Heretic, you'll feed the flames soon enough!
What a mess they've made. Bianca! I hope she is unharmed.
Is everything all right?
What do you think? Look at this place! And poor Bianca. If something's happened to her... Aha! Oh, my darling. Thank God you're all right. Ezio, meet Bianca. Bianca, Ezio.
Charmed.
So... I know your name, but not why you're here.
I have business with Silvio Barbarigo. I was told you could help.
Ah, it would be my honor.
But it's going to require more than just the two. Three of us to weaken his forces. How do you suggest we proceed?
I'll go and ready my men for battle. While I do this, I'd like you to rescue those who were captured during Silvio's assault. I cannot, in good conscience, leave them behind.
Intesi. I will attend to it at once.
Good luck out there, Ezio.
Many thanks for the aid, friend. We'd like to fight with you, if you'll have us.
All right, this way.
It has been reported by the San Pellegrino that the merchantman Daedalus
Your master's in chains and your...
Stay close.
Southerners probably killed for a few coins.
Oh, Lord. Dear Lord, what beasts you have created. Peace is but a noble word. Disgust. Hurt. Evil.
Another. Where? With all his followers about.
Leave the dead be, Transconia.
We are with you, Fred. Only lead the way. Follow my lead.
Oh, such violence. What hell have we brought down upon ourselves?
Rest in peace. Misery, violence, and death. The three periods.
No one is safe anymore.
Machu!
A new agreement has been signed with the Bay.
To Silvio, like a dog. Andiamo.
Let us join you. Together we will crush the Barbarigo.
This is our just reward for entrusting our security to incompetent thugs.
Truly disgusting. Where are the guards? Someone needs to clean this mess.
Dio. Rest in peace. Misery, violence, death.
Walk the right road from now on. All right, straniero.
Leave me alone!
Please! Leave me alone!
No one is safe anymore. They'll be after me next.
Salute, Ezio. Welcome back. And well done. My host is restored to its former glory. Now Silvio will see just how grave a mistake he's made.
How should we proceed? A direct assault against the Arsenale?
No. We'd be massacred at the gates. I have something else in mind. Take my men and plant them throughout the district. The trouble they cause will force Silvio to dispatch most of his guards.
And with the Arsenale drained of mercenaries, I can move in for the kill.
Esatto. You'll be virtually unopposed.
Let's hope he takes the bait.
Oh, don't worry. He will.
Let's go.
Do you require a medical assistant?
Sit tight. On me. Hold.
There he is! Lajou!
Oh,
please.
Maybe I'll let you
live soon.
Maybe not.
Damn! Help us to get out of here! Now! Here! Now! Here! Now! Here! Now! Here! Now! Here!
Can you even hear me in there?
No! Cut him down!
Sei troppo lento, paladilardo!
No!
The bigger they
are... Cut him down!
Più sono grossi...
Cut!
Can you see anything in... Beh, sei bene? You're too slow, Aldo.
Qui, let's do it. Wait here for my signal.
As you wish.
Stay close.
Shall we dance?
Excellent.
Don't be shy. I can't be that good. Bring it on.
Avanti, stai a Nayano. Vogliamo aprire le danze. Your mama can't help you this time.
There! After him! Hurry!
Segui.
Hold your ground here.
Consider it done.
This way.
Fatti sotto, porco!
Merda! Merda!
Ci vedi bene? Hai paura?
Eccolo! Get him!
Ha intenzione di sta...
Merci, merci,
all right, this way. This is where you wait.
Send word when it's time to strike.
Mano has nothing on me. I have the sharpest claws of all.
Such energy you have.
Thank you. Yes. All your men are in place.
Bene, bene. Take this. I assume you know how it works. Find the highest point you can in the district, and fire it from there. This signals my men to begin the attack.
All right, then. I will see you on the battlefield.
That you will.